develop the concept, optimizing the patch material and considering methods for mass production. His solution not only serves the cause of harm reduction, but is also a commercially attractive proposition. Incorporating the membrane into snus pouches adds greatly to the cost of production, but allows manufacturers to charge a premium for their sting-free brand varieties. That's why Weyberg has won. Now, Candace Carmen, publisher of Vapor Voice, will assist in the presentation of the award to said winner.
Thank you for listening to me.